intent was to share with you on the occasion of this event a focus on black men, and particularly black men in Georgia and America. Because this event was being sponsored by the 100 Black Men of Valdosta, I had focused my research and my focus on the plight of black men in America. Now, it would have been easy, quite frankly, for me to stand here and to restate once again the troubling statistics that we all hear from us. I could have talked about the huge number of young men and black men who are locked in our prisons as we speak. I could have talked about the young men and the black men who may have found themselves engaged in crime and drugs. I could have talked about the fathers who, for whatever reason, have decided to leave their homes and leave their children and leave their wives and not really provide the support that's needed. But you know, when I walked in this afternoon, first of all, I saw Roy Cope. And then I saw and talked to black men who I've known for many years. I looked at my brothers who make up 100 black men of Valdosta. And you know what, my friends? I had a change of heart. I thought that on this Saturday afternoon, rather than the focus on the black men who don't do